I've been the big brother for many a year. There's many a story I'd like you to hear. Some I can tell you and some I cannot. Some we were so wasted that I have forgotten this. No more judgment, no more judgment no more. For she's now Dom was a cat, we found a wee dog shit. It had a strange monkey, not sheep about it. I convinced him to mate it, it was a delight to witness him chow down on a wee dog shite. And it's no more Justin, no more Justin, no more. For she's now Mrs. Jackson, no Justin, no more. Tom asked for advice from me how to look cool. I told him that MX the ultimate tool. I still can remember that look on his face. Well, he spoke to that about like a brutalist disgrace. And there's no more Justin, no more Justin, no more. For she's now Mrs. Jackson, no Justin, no more. Dom's 21st was when they two first met. To my pure amazement, I cannot forget. I still can't believe it, still not till this day. For I was convinced he was totally gay. And it's no more Justin, no more. For she's now Mrs. Justin, no Justin, no more. Here everybody hit tea in the park. Not me, cause some wee bitch couldn't cut me some slack. I told Dom and Kelly to bring something back. That present turned out to be wee Katie Jack. And there's no more Justin, no more Justin, no more. No, she's not Mrs. Jackson, no Justin, no more. On my stag last year, I couldn't help but feel bad when people were asking if Dom was my dad. I'm sorry, my brother, sometimes life's just not fair. Why, you are so bald and that I still got hair. No more Justin, no more Justin, no more. For she's now Mrs. Jackson, no Justin, no more. Now let's raise a glass to the bride and the groom, and hope that their marriage is not doom and gloom. For all you out there, we will meet at the bar, cause I have found Dom's pin to his credit card. No more Justin, no more Justin, no more. For she's down Mrs. Jackson, no Justin, no more. There's no more Justin, no more Justin, no more. For she's not Mrs. Jackson, no Justin, no more.
Who needs X Factor on Saturday night?